My name's Shawn Ryan. I'm the sales representative for FerAppease for Kansas, Nebraska, South Dakota, and Colorado. And today, I just want to talk about a new and exciting product that we have here at FerAppease. It's called our finished cattle product. So FerAppease finished cattle. Very excited about this product and what it can bring to producers, especially in the feedlot industry. I think it's very important that we can help these animals right in the last 14 days, right before harvest. According to our label, what we're trying to do is get 120 mLs on each animal. So let's say we got 100 animals in that pen. So we take 120 mLs times 100, we're gonna end up with 12,000. So we know we got 4,000 mLs in each jug. So that's gonna equate to 3 jugs per 100 head. So we know that we need 1 oiler per 100 head, so we're gonna put 3 jugs in that oiler to get them cattle started. So just remember, we're gonna use it 5 to 14 days pre-harvest. Now let's just say we got a pen that's got 150 head. So you take 150 head times 120 mLs, and that's gonna equate to 18,000 mLs. So you take 18,000 divided by the 4,000 per jug, and you end up with 4.5 jugs per that pen. So we know we're gonna need 2 oilers. So what we're gonna try and do is we're gonna divide that 4.5 jugs per that pen per those 2 oilers. So we're gonna end up with 2.25 jugs per that pen. As what we've seen in our trials so far is we've seen an increase in heart carcass weight, an increase in carcass yield, and also a decrease in dark cutters. So we're just trying to help our industry be as efficient as it possibly can and bring as much value to our producers.